Now, I don't know if my sister will get mad that there's a game on her laptop, but I can just delete it. I know how to delete downloaded stuff off of her laptop, so it's not going to be a big deal. But I might play with you guys, and I don't know. I have the thing I don't get about my new channel, this channel. It's not getting the. The proper amount of subscribers and views I want. Like, I'm trying to connect with my viewers. So I'm asking, what do you guys want in a video from me to make you feel more, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, you can trust. I don't know. I don't know what to say right now. I'm trying to make my channel popular enough so. In my channel, I'm not going to be letting people comment bad comments like, you snitter them, all that crap. Oh. The install? Install? Yes, install. Please do not do anything bad with this. Okay, I must read this very closely and notice, please read the following agreement carefully. Whew, okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. I hope I'm doing the right thing. I don't want this to do anything bad to my sister's laptop. And if it does, I will delete it. I hope I can delete this. I've been able to delete everything I've downloaded. So, I hope I can delete this. And it says I have to get it from a retailer? How? I've went to every retailer. There's nothing that says Smite. And now I can't exit out of this. I'm getting a little nervous. Whoa. And I don't even know how to record my gameplays like properly. I'm scared. I am so scared. Oh God. Did you do it? Yes! Smite! I hope I don't have to pay for any online gameplay. Because I did that last time with another game and it sucked major balls. Now, what I'm hoping from this is to not give any viruses. Wait, games can't even give any viruses. That's what I've heard from my friend Jake. They can't give you viruses. So, what? Like, I've noticed every time you get some sort of game, there's a virus. How does that happen? How does, like, I don't get it. Like, I just don't get it. Like, how does that happen to, like, oh, jeez, it's just, it, no, oh, it's in here. Oh, my God. Now, I just, can someone please explain, will this game crash my sister's laptop? It better not. I hope it doesn't. I don't want to go through that again. How long does this thing take to load? How long does this take? Wait a minute. How big is this? This is how big the screen is. It'll probably get bigger later. But yes, I am playing Smite. And I don't know which character. And I've heard that you can create your own characters. I just saw a Smosh video of this dude playing as some sort of baseball guy. But yes, please tell me in the comments and help me, please. I noticed that my webcam makes me look like I have lipstick on.